वेलकम टू न्यूज़ ब्लंड। आज हम लोगों के साथ हैं दीपक मल्लिक जी, नेशनल मीडिया कॉन्क्लेव में एंटरप्रेन्योर और कोलमिस्ट हैं। आइए उनसे बातचीत करके जानते हैं मीडिया और सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी कैसे साथ साथ चल सकता है। दीपक जी, न्यूज़ ब्लंड में आपका स्वागत है। आज जैसे नेशनल मीडिया कॉन्क्लेव यहाँ पर चल रहा है, तो आप एक एंटरप्रेन्योर भी हैं, कोलमिस्ट भी हैं और सोशल वर्कर भी हैं, तो आप हमें बताइए कि मीडिया और सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी साथ साथ कैसे जा सकता है और उसके लिए क्या मतलब करना चाहिए।
पहले तो मैं आपको धन्यवाद देता हूँ संबित जी, और आपके चैनल को भी धन्यवाद देना चाहूँगा। अभी हमको पता है कि डेमोक्रेसी में मीडिया इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी द फोर्थ पिलर ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी, एंड मीडिया का एक बहुत बड़ा रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है, बहुत बड़ा रोल है सोसाइटी को रिफॉर्म करने में, सोसाइटी को रिस्ट्रक्चरिंग करने में, और लोगों के पास जो राइट फैक्ट्स है, राइट न्यूज़ है, इट शुड रीच टू द पीपल विथ अनबायस्ड, एंड मीडिया शुड नॉट बी प्रेशराइज्ड फ्रॉम एनी अदर पावर सेंटर्स और एनी पॉलिटिशियंस। समटाइम्स वी हियर फ्रॉम द न्यूज़ दैट मैनी जर्नलिस्ट और media people, they are being attacked by some goons or political people. That should be avoided, and it is a very heinous activity in the democracy, and everybody condemns this. And I think media has a bigger role for the society to get the right jo society mein jo nyay milna chahiye logo ko. Some poor people are deprived from their government schemes. Media is playing a vital role nowadays, reaching to the poorest people, reaching to the most rural people, and getting the news, and sometimes government is unable to understand the reality in the field, which they gets through media like newsprint or social media or electronic media. Nowadays social media is having a bigger role, and these web-based channels are now growing rapidly, because nowadays in this digital India period, everybody is now having high-speed internet in their mobile phones, and everybody is getting the news live through mobile phones. So there is a bigger role of electronic, this web-based channels and web-based media houses. They should promote, they should get more and more news, and new channels should come, and they should get the picture of real India, and it should reach to the government as well as to the whole 130 crore population of our country.
जैसे आपने बोला कि वेब बेस्ड चैनल्स, अभी ये ओडिशा लाइव आप देख सकते हो, ओडिशा डॉट लाइव जो यहाँ के मेन स्पॉन्सर हैं और ये जो ऑर्गेनाइज कर रहे हैं नेशनल मीडिया कॉन्क्लेव, ये भी वेब बेस्ड चैनल है, हमारा भी वेब बेस्ड चैनल है। और क्योंकि वेब बेस्ड चैनल होने के नाते हम लोग हम लोगों के न्यूज़ को काफ़ी फैलाया जाता है, लेकिन इसका एक अलग पहलू ये भी है कि डिजिटल मीडिया पर काफ़ी सारे नेगेटिव न्यूज़ आ जाते हैं और लोग प्रोपागेंडा भी कर देते हैं, एजेंडा बेस्ड प्रोपागेंडा कर देते, तो उसको आप कैसे देखते हैं और इसके लिए आप यूथ को क्या सजेशन देंगे?
It is a very disappointing that some people are misusing the social media as well as web-based channels to spread riot, to do anti-national slogans or anti-national activities. This is really very sad in our country. But same time, web-based channels, they should be unbiased and also inert to other powers, and they should be ethical, they should think ethically, and there is a vital role of web-based channel or this digital marketing, whatever you are telling. Nowadays, if our more than 80 crore people are holding mobile phones, and I think around 30-40 crore are using this our smartphones, and this they are using high speed internet, 4G, LTE, so there is always a good impact and a bad impact. But we should, at the same time, we will try to minimize the bad impact, and people should aware that there are negative campaigns or negative activity, anti-social, anti-national activities, and riot. Some people are spreading the riot, or some people are giving hatred speeches over this web-based channel. Recently, we have seen that Zakir Hussain, he was spreading some hatred speech, and government has taken a lot of action. But there is a role of government or Home Department or the police, cyber crime, cyber police, they have a greater role nowadays to prevent this anti-social, anti-national, anti-social or other types of negative activity, which is a very dangerous for our society. But simultaneously, now the web-based channel and digital marketing, it is a very important, because nowadays the youth, we are a youth country, more than 60 to 70 crore are below 35 years. So I believe they are now connected digitally all over the world, and information is, earlier we were telling about freedom of speech, but I should say now there is a freedom of information. Everybody should get the information. They have all the rights to get the information all over the world. And there should be a positive information, positive feedback, and positive spread all over the world. And I believe the whole humanity, the whole human race should think on this, and negativity and negative campaign should be stopped.
जैसे नेशनल मीडिया कॉन्क्लेव, हालांकि ये ऑर्गेनाइज किया गया एक वेब बेस्ड चैनल के द्वारा और कुछ एजुकेशन इंस्टीट्यूट के द्वारा, और ये जो प्रयास इन्होंने किया भुवनेश्वर में ऐसे नेशनल मीडिया कॉन्क्लेव का निकला, जो जो कि खासकर आप दिल्ली बॉम्बे जैसे बड़े शहर में होता था, अब उड़ीसा में भी ऐसा, भुवनेश्वर में भी ऐसा शुरू हो गया, तो आप इसको कैसे देखते हैं, कैसे मतलब इसके बारे में क्या कहेंगे आप?
आई शुड टेल यू दैट दिल्ली बॉम्बे ऑब्वियसली देयर metro cities, but Bhubaneswar is not the less than Delhi or Mumbai. Nowadays, this Bhubaneswar is one of the educational hub in India. You can see a lot of universities, and this conclave is organized here at KIT University. This is one of the prestigious university in the whole country, and as well as a renowned university in the world. And I think Bhubaneswar has a lot of potential, and a lot of students and youth mass is here in Bhubaneswar for the engineering colleges or any IT industry. They are serving in IT industry. So I think Bhubaneswar is a right place. It is a growing city, happening city, and a lot many things are going to come here at Bhubaneswar. And I believe you should not think that Bhubaneswar is a small city. It is a big city, and it is a beautiful city. It is a temple. It is called Temple City. Also, a lot of temples are here, and people are very peaceful. And I believe Odia people should get more focus in the national level. And Odisha is no more a poor state or a underdeveloped state. It is rapidly developing, and in the coming years, it will develop more and more. And we hope Odisha and Odia people will be a greater role in the national, in every sector, in national politics or national media or national culture. Everywhere Odisha is going to play a vital role in the future.
Deepak Malik ji, हमसे बातचीत करने के लिए बहुत-बहुत शुक्रिया. Thank you.
Thank you.